Millie, what's up?
Hey, Carl. Just called to say that last night was terrific.
Likewise, baby. Likewise.
Listen, I thought about that little scheme you told me about. Don't worry, I haven't told anybody. Not even my mom. I've left the key card and the door code in my bedroom.
Millie, girl, you will not regret this.
I know, because I'm getting a cut, right?
Oh, for sure, baby, for sure. I'm gonna do you right.
Okay, you got it.
Carl, it's me. You the man. Get back to the four dragons and we can get on with this thing.
See you in a minute. Seems impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up. We can't hear you back here.
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off.
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look. I'm gonna go shut off the city's power source. Wolves, look after these fools for me.
Okay. Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
Thank you.
Finally, some action around here.
Oh, you real hard, huh?
Any sign of him yet?
Not yet, but we've locked the quay entrance and the cops are on the way.
We got a light save, there's been a break-in.
Head to a 1037 in southeast Sierra Robata. Suspect last seen on foot.
Shit, they must have took a wrong turn someplace. What the oh, shit, somebody done locked the hatch.
We've got him trapped. There's no way off that ledge.